Hey y'all, welcome and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I wanted to bring you guys along with me to one of my photo shoots, so like behind the scenes of what I do on a photo shoot, my equipment, just like my whole entire process, how I put my equipment together, how I take my photos, how I set up everything. So in this video, I actually have two different locations. Right now we're actually at the parking deck. We're gonna shoot that first, so it's an outside shoot, and then my second location is actually gonna be like a studio shoot. So I have all of my equipment for that. I brought two of my backdrops. It's the Savage Seamless backdrops that I'm gonna put up, and I have my equipment and everything all back there. So yes, I'm so excited to bring y'all along with me on this shoot day. So yes, let's get into setting up for the photo shoot. So this is where we're gonna be shooting at. We're currently in Youngstown. And this is the car. This is cool. It's supposed to be like a 70s theme, I believe. I do want to give a tip. If you're a photographer and like you have bad lighting, always face the way that the sun is pointing. So if you want to have good lighting but you don't have lights, you want to face this way because the sun is facing this way. So you're going to be shooting that way, but your subject is going to be facing towards the camera, because you don't want your subject facing this way and you're going to have this like shadow covering your object. Here is some of my equipment, but this is my camera bag that I use to put all my camera stuff in here. I may use my trigger light that I bought from Amazon, but this is my camera that I use to take all of my photos and record all of my footage. My lens is the Sigma 18x35mm lens, and my camera is the Canon EOS Rebel T6S. Since the lighting is like giving sunset vibe, that's what I want to go with. So we're actually not going to use any lights or trigger lights. I'm just going to use what the sun is giving, because I feel like that's going to be more realistic and it's going to match the theme that she's going for. I also want to show you guys the extra batteries that I purchased off of Amazon as well. You can pick these up off of Amazon. These work really well. I have four extra batteries that I use so that my camera does not die. I use the battery that comes with the camera, but I bought extra ones just in case, because I realized that my batteries kept running out, so I didn't want to go in that situation anymore. But yeah, I have four extra batteries which should last me. This is my 24mm lens that I use if I want the regular standard size wide angle lens. I don't really use this anymore because, like I said, I have the Sigma lens, and that lens go from 18mm to 35mm. And this is also my 50mm lens when I do like portrait photography, which I might use when I do her studio shoots, but we'll see. And you can never go wrong on more than one SIM card, just because it's better to have more storage than no storage at all, and then you have to go and delete storage, and you don't want that. Thank you. about to go ahead and go to the church so I can set up my studio. So I will see y'all at the church. This mount will trigger that light, if you guys can see. See? So this is my setup. Right here, this is her backdrop that we're gonna use first. And then after we use this backdrop, we're gonna take this backdrop off and use my backdrop.
I'll have our own colored light too, but I'm gonna leave it out.